तो होश था नहीं, मगर जिस तरीके से डॉक्टर्स बता रहे हैं तो मेरे लिए तो भगवान के बराबर ही हो गए ना, उन्होंने एक नया लाइफ ही नई दे दी उन्होंने।
Started the medications, we just improved the blood pressure because we cannot improve so much high also because the clot will dislodge. So we just maintained the pressure at 90 by 50 like that and then shifted the patient to operation theater and did the surgery. Very few patients who land up in the hospital, either they have an incomplete rupture or the heart has ruptured and the rupture has been concealed or sealed with a clot, right? So these are the patients, they actually come to the hospitals. When there is a total loss of blood supply to that area of the heart, that means the artery which supplies that area is 100% blocked and there is no artery which is supplying to that area. So once that there is no supply, that tissue is devoid of blood supply, it becomes black and then there is a hole, it ruptures. We did a double patch layered repair. Double patch means we have fixed two patches on the big hole which was there on the interior aspect of the heart. One patch was synthetic and one patch was from inside, the tissue patch, right? So two patches once we fix, we make doubly sure that the leak won't happen in future and the patches will be very strong. Patient is in front of you and he is enjoying life. He is as normal as we all are.